we're talking about freelancers, the gig economy, gigsters, that means 50 million entrepreneurs.
Should Uber be allowed not to hire an African-American driver simply because he's African-American?
The trouble for employers is if you get it wrong, the liability is huge.
To gig or not to gig? That is the question.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton on WFMZ-TV, Channel 69.